Please assist our performers and your fellow audience members by turning cell phones off or putting them on silent. The next band performing in Class 4A is Cedar Falls High School Jazz 1. Are the judges ready? Please welcome Cedar Falls High School.
Thank you very much. We have,
that's loud.
We have three selections for you today. Our first is a new arrangement of Autumn Leaves by Stephen Feifke. He wrote this for Chad LB for the virtual big band in New York last year when they were recording during the pandemic. So this is a modern take on a classic tune. You're going to hear solos from Ben Shockley on the tenor, Colton Thomas on piano, and Jace Berry on the trumpet. Our second selection is a classic by Duke Ellington called Sepia Panorama. You're going to hear Alexander Smody on bass, Henry Rao on trombone, Jace Berry on the trumpet, Ella Steinman on Barry sax, Colton again on the piano, and then solo sections Holden Fromm on tenor, Alex Stoner on trombone, Gabby Townsend on alto, Isaac Moreland on the trumpet, and Ben Shockley on tenor. Our closer today is a classic by Dizzy Gillespie, arranged by Mike Mossman in a mambo style called A Night in Tunisia, and you're going to hear Jace Berry on the trumpet, Colton Thomas on piano, Ben Shockley on tenor, and Riley Cassell on drums. This is Cedar Falls Jazz 1.